For WWE Films' latest project. Now remember, the E in WWE stands for entertainment. Landing a leading role might open some doors for you, including main event matches, the chance to compete for the championship. I strongly advise you to take advantage of this opportunity.
Some steam, but whatever happens, this thing is settled after the match. You hear me? I've got some big plans for you involving a silver screen. You feel me?
With Judgment Day behind us, I cannot wait. My favorite time of the year, because the build to the Great American Bash begins tonight.
This is Michael Cole here with John Bradshaw Layfield, and it sounds like some of our superstars are looking to become movie stars.
Well, that's sports entertainment for you, but you can't ignore the competitive aspect of the business.
Especially if you're this man whose ex-partner has blamed him for the injury that put him on the shelf.
If you're not looking out for friends, you're making enemies. He's going to learn that tonight.
All the talk about WWE Films' latest project, we're hearing that this superstar might be our next leading man.
Yeah, well, he better stop thinking about Hollywood and start thinking about this match, or he'll be seeing stars instead of becoming one.
Now I'm ready to prove the world wrong. Give me the stage and let's go.
I think it's a real shame that he seems to be blaming his former partner for an injury that he had nothing to do with.
Listen, if he was supposed to be his partner, then he should have been watching his back.
Thank you. One. Four. Five. One, two, three.
He might have returned from injury only to find himself on the shelf again.
If that's true, you'll know exactly who to blame this time.
It's a shame it had to come to this, but he did bring it upon himself.
The first rule of challenging someone is you better make sure you beat them.
And it looks as if that's a lesson he had to learn the hard way.
You never learn anything when things are going your way. Maybe that will smarten him up.
For that movie, player, show me you've got the charisma to be a leading man, and you can expect a lot more screen time on SmackDown. Plus, I know there's Raw superstars auditioning too, and I want this role to go to us, not them. You feel me?